Here's a look at the play. And Milano bent down and kind of lost his balance. And Borowiecki is to the point where he just can't stop himself. And it's one of those hockey plays, just an unfortunate play.
You saw Borowiecki turn right after the hit. He knew right away.
Yeah, he didn't mean to. I mean, he didn't need to get him the way he did. It just, Milano kind of ducked down and lost, almost looked like he lost his footing. And when he did, that's when the contact was made. And there is no call on the play.
And now Borowiecki has to drop the gloves here with Josh Anderson. So the hit, and he knew it was coming with a response. And Anderson and Borowiecki exchanging a couple big haymakers.
I don't know. And Borowiecki, I mean, he knows he's got to answer the bell. Anderson goes, and away they go.